What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. I'm Steven. This is Steven in Stereo. And in today's video, we actually have like a pretty hyped up and super awesome thing to check out. Ashton Irwin, obviously famous from 5 Seconds of Summer and just being a total badass, actually put out his own solo music. And I'm pretty hyped to check this out. I heard like a little 10-second snippet of it, and it's skinny. It's actually trending right now, which is so badass for him. And I loved the little 10-second preview I heard, so I cannot wait to actually check out the full video. Obviously, before I get into this, I do know a little bit about what the song is about, just battling different things. I am gonna read just a little thing that he put here. Skinny Skinny music video directed by myself and Jade. Faces and fights back against the demon that lives in the mirror. So obviously it's going to be talking about body dysmorphia, and it's a really important topic that I don't feel like enough people talk about, especially men. As somebody who's dealt with body dysmorphia my entire life, I can tell you that it's hard to get over if you ever really do. It's kind of crazy just how intense it makes you feel. And as I've struggled with it my entire life, having trouble buying clothes because I didn't like the way that it shaped my body or my hips or whatever, or being too skinny or being too, like, having too much weight. Like, there's so many things that I'm constantly fighting with myself that I don't think I've ever really been happy with who I looked at in the mirror. And a lot of people struggle with that. So I'm really glad that Ashton chose not only for this album to have so much reflection on mental health, as well as a lot of the demons that you fight with your inner self. So I'm excited that this is going to be the first first solo single that we get. I'm super hyped. I'm so stoked for him. This is so cool. Let's just do it. I'm putting my headphones on. We're getting with the mix. Let's go. It's probably his own little doodle.
Skinny, skinny, don't you think about the future? Hey, skinny, skinny, too bad, too bad.
Can we just say that it is so awesome to be able to have a song where we can appreciate Ashton's vocals in their entirety? I'm always a huge fan of his vocals when they come in on any of these songs, especially like the Live Lounge. I feel like we've seen some really great stuff from him, but it's pretty amazing that we're gonna get this entire album where it's just him letting his heart out.
Hey, skinny, skinny, stop your thinking about tomorrow. You'll never make it like that. My second face, my damn reflection. We always meet when I'm defeated. You tear me up all that time. My second face, don't wanna listen. We always meet without permission. You tear me up all of the time. Hey, skinny, skinny, don't you think about the future?
Okay, this is such an interesting style for him to be doing, and not just because like the genre is different, but it's because it's not what I really expected to come from him when he did his own solo music. And that's what I love, is that you can never put expectations on your favorite artist because they can come out and surprise you. Not only is the song so beautiful, but this video is extremely beautiful and super artistic. And these are things that I didn't know he had in him. So we're learning more about Ashton the person through his solo journey. It's kind of badass. Like, I hope you guys are vibing with that too.
Hey, skinny, skinny, too bad. Hey, skinny, skinny, stop your thinking about tomorrow. You'll never make it like that.
Oh, yeah. I'm taking this section again. Fuck. Like, I know he's capable of doing this, but it's different whenever you get it like this.
Never make it like
that. Oh, that was so good.
Think about the future. Hey, skinny, skinny, too bad.
Too bad.
I'm skin and bone. I'm made of nothing. My secret pose, my secret ending. You tear me up all of that.
I just want to look at some of these words that are here. Nasty, too skinny, broke, ugly. hide. You are fat. Too many carbs. How do I look? Okay, so if anyone else struggles with this, these quotes are all too familiar because these are the type of things we tell ourselves in the mirror. You have no idea how hard it is sometimes to sit here in this chair when I have a viewfinder looking right at me and I'm consistently judging myself. And it's this means a lot to people that actually struggle with this. So I hope Ashton knows that.
Bad time. My tongue is tasteless. My heart is barren. My fingers stretching into my larynx. You tear me apart. Bad time.
I got goosebumps.
Hey, skinny, skinny, don't you think about the future? Hey, skinny, skinny, too bad.
Too bad.
Hey, skinny, skinny, stop you thinking about tomorrow. You'll never make it like that.
Too bad.
I wanna eat.
Yeah.
I wanna sit down. I wanna dance, but I gotta stay in. Hey, skinny, skinny, don't.
You know, I'm actually picking up like a little bit of 90s influence, like 90s rock influence, but then at the same time I'm picking up like kind of vibes from the Beatles, and it's pretty cool how he's able to grab that many influences in this song. Man, this is strong for a solo single, like for your first one. This album's gonna be so sick.
Don't you think about the future? Hey, skinny, skinny, too bad. Stop you thinking about tomorrow. You'll never make it like that.
I wanna eat.
Dude.
I wanna sit down. I wanna dance, but I gotta stay in.
Hey, skinny, skinny.
Before he does what I think he's gonna do right here, you gotta be proud of this dude for so many reasons. I can tell you right now that no matter how much I go to the gym, diet, do all those things, you will never catch me shirtless walking around a bunch of mirrors in the way that he's doing. And he's putting it out for the world. And this is really big for somebody who's battling these things because it's making you confront these things that you create in your own head. Despite everyone, you know, it doesn't matter that the entire world loves you, Ashton. Like, that's the thing, is it doesn't matter how many people compliment you, put you up, tell you how great you are, you know, make total stan accounts for how beautiful you are. Because none of that matters if you don't feel it yourself and if you can't see it. And it is something that plagues a lot of people. And I think Ashton's about to smash these demons. And you know what? I'm here to do it. I'm here for it.
Don't you think about the future? Hey, skinny, skinny, too bad.
Oh, yeah.
Too bad.
Yes. Yeah, dude, this is your moment. This is your fucking moment. And he did that in front of people. That's even more beautiful. But dude, he is about to change it up for us with this first album that he's gonna put out. And I think a lot of people, myself included, are really excited for the lyrical content. There's also a lot more to, like, especially for me being somewhat new to the 5 Seconds of Summer fandom, like listening to their music more and more, learning more about each individual artist and sort of the things that they go through and, you know, what they're interested in. he is about to really open up a door into his mind and his heart of who he is. And I think a lot of fans are really going to appreciate that. And I think a lot of fans that struggle with mental health issues, I know he's talking about depression, death, obviously body dysmorphia, alcoholism, things like that in this album, it's gonna hit really deep and hit home for a lot of people that struggle with this stuff. And I'm one of those people that I always suffered in silence, but the only time that I ever felt like I was with other people is when I was able to find music. When I found music and bands that would talk about depression or anxiety or make me feel like, even though I feel hopeless, I'm not the only one. Those are the times when I actually felt alive and felt like I could beat those things because I wasn't suffering alone. So for Ashton, you know, this is big, it's a solo project, but for fans like myself, this is gonna be something even bigger. And I know, or at least I hope, that he sees some of the stuff that we have been saying about this, because I truly feel like this is his moment and it's gonna be beautiful. I'm proud of this dude, man. Like, struggling with that stuff is hard, and he came out swinging literally on this. So I really, really like this. I am so stoked for Ashton to put this album out. I will be doing a full album reaction on YouTube. It'll be cut up. I'll do a full listening party on Patreon, and I'm really excited to just let my emotions flow with Ashton Irwin. Thank you. I hope you guys liked today's video. If you did, please hang out and stop by and check out the next videos. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.